An unseasonably warm January day, Aaron Chine is fishing on Mosquito Lake in Trumbull County when out of nowhere, he captures this image on his phone.
Gnarly, dude.
The same funnel cloud captured on video as it was forming by Joshua Lee Nelson at his home in Cortland.
Dude, that's a tornado, bro.
Yeah, that's actual real tornado, bro.
The funnel cloud appears to have first hit Lakeshore Drive in Bezetta Township on the west side of the lake.
There was a water spout there. And we watched the water spout climb up from the sky, and then the one in the sky just kind of connected right with it, you know? And boom, we had a tornado on video for the first time, so it's pretty cool.
And hey, you know, this is just a January storm. Next thing I know, the wind picks up, it gets louder. I see a chunk of tree fly by my window.
After crossing the water, it carved its way through Hillside Cemetery, ripping apart trees and bushes, leveling a storage building. Its garage door found yards away up in a tree. Keith Chandler, who owns a business called Storm Solutions, took this photo as it came toward his home.
We saw it drop out of the sky, and you could hear these trees breaking. And then just as fast as it was down, it crossed the street, went over here, and then it was gone.
Across the street, Sierra Morris was unaware the funnel was heading toward her home.
I was sitting on the chair. We were watching cartoons with my two-year-old, and I'd heard thunder before. And we heard a big gust of wind and the power went out, and I just thought it was part of the storm.
The funnel splitting a huge tree, dropping a large limb on their car.
I think we were pretty lucky, actually. I mean, 20 feet the other way and it would have came right through our house instead. So they got pretty lucky today.
Whenever I started seeing shrapnel fly over my head, I knew it was time to go inside. Yeah, because there's nothing to play around with.
But a January tornado is extremely unusual, and those who saw it, like Joshua Nelson, say they didn't think a lot about the danger they could have been in until it was over.
It's pretty dangerous. It seemed so small, but it broke some pretty big trees, so yeah, it's pretty serious.